Let's just run out. Run to the left. Go, go, go.
Where are you guys?
Mick, wait, where are you going?
Where are you going? Are you?
Oh, I see you, I see you.
What is this?
We're in the back rooms, bro.
The back
room. Audrey!
DJ! DJ, it's
you guys.
Oh, it's you guys.
You guys can keep on dropping on you to grab the game and speed.
Yeah. I cannot see it.
Oh,
okay. Whoa!
Oh my gosh!
Bro, that's the one that keeps scaring me, bro.
Yeah.
I just shoot them.
You guys leave.
Oh,
them.
Get juked, bro.
Oh, you can slide?
Slide.
Okay, we can go, Meme.
Go play Meme.
Okay,
Alright, I'm leaving.
Also based on the movie pala.
I hate this music.
Finally, I have some good help to finish Mimic now. Last time we did it so hard.
Mimic pala, so it's that game modes. There's the Witch Trials, Christmas Trials, Halloween Trials.
Wait, what?
The Taurus Trials.
Oh, we finished. We finished chapter one. We finished book one.
Yeah, bro, book two was such an upgrade. I don't know what happened.
I looked so much better. Go. I bet chapter one will look nice.
Guys, I started a party.
Okay. Oh, frick. Wait.
Can I join you?
Bro, why is Michael Jackson
Mick,
on my
you have to join our game.
Are you doing tour guide?
You're not in our server.
Are we doing a tour guide? Or no?
Hi.
DJ, you can join mine.
I went to chapters.
No, join. Just... No, like, just then your match. Let me see, can I stream?
I'm excited.
I think I can.
I'm seeing it yet.
I want Aisha to be the player, so I get scared for sure.
Come on. Ooh! No tour guide.
Do this!
Not a tour guide. Are we waiting for tour guide or no?
Whoa!
Mother's child.
Leave.
You wanted a tour guide.
Oh, it started.
I'll leave.
Bro, Mick put in chat who wants to join Dynamic Player 765. Kaya pala?
Is that the tour guide?
No, Mick, we're not getting tour guides.
Okay.
Tour guides
are the worst. It's music, man.
DJ, we left the server.
Huh?
We left the server.
I'm just stuck in the Mimic loading screen, bro. Okay, wait, I'm leaving.
Okay, how do you join?
Hey, I'm back.
I'm black.
I'll join Drake, just join Drake.
Oh, they added a new rejoin button.
Join Drake.
I guess that person's going alone.
Oh, that's cool. There's a rejoin button, huh?
Ooh.
Hey guys, I'm going I'm starting the party.
Wait, let me load it to my...
I kind of feel bad for that one girl now, because she, she joined a full party and then everyone just left.
Quick!
TJ.
Wait. Wait! Chill! Dynamic player. Okay, go!
Nice one! I would honestly wonder if Mickey got scared or...
Oh, Mickey got scared.
Didn't work.
It's Mickey, bro.
Mickey.
Okay.
It's his birthday na pala this Monday.
We have to finish this, guys.
Okay.
Because we're the Hontots, okay?
Yep.
Best experience with the falls.
I'm very excited.
Hey!
Oy.
Yeah, she.
How long has it been? Like a couple months, eh?
Since
January.
January, really?
Yeah.
TJ, check your last mimic stream with us.
Yeah, it's January.
Wait,
January.
No, it's parang October pa.
No, January.
I'm not gonna skip. Let's not skip. Let's see what's gonna happen.
January 28th. I remember the date. Because I remember what happened that day.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
That was the last day for PT week.
Really?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm here already.
Also, it was when Pokemon Legends Arceus was released.
Ah, oh, ito yung ano nung natakot si Miggy. I was 1v1ing him in Fortnite muna. 6 months? For real, huh?
Did you guys skip the cutscene or no?
Nah.
I didn't skip it. I'm watching it right now.
Wait. If I'm right. We could see each other out in the cutscene if we skipped it. Eh.
I have to be quiet.
Yeah, it looks so good, bro.
Oh, that sucks. I can't record.
Really?
I don't know. My overlay is not working. Here.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, wait, Mick, wait up!
It's stopping immediately.
Oh no.
Why don't we have our lanterns?
Wait.
Ooh-wee.
Where are you guys? I'm at the
I think we have more stamina this time now.
Where's Mick?
Office.
Mick's just gone. He just went ahead. What's this?
This is
settings allow you customize your game.
Ah, ito. The office. Who can read Japanese that says ramen?
Where are we supposed to go? Oh,
like office.
Here?
Yeah. Oh, peace.
The heck?
Oh, fish. Tutorial, bro. These
Wait.
People are making the Honda team do some tutorials.
Jake,
what are
you...
Found the key. I found the key. We open the door.
Oh, hey Mick, no. Chillax, brother. Oh, no. We are still trying to learn about the game. Oh, look at the boxes! Wait, look! Bro!
Physics,
my gosh. Sir Ezreal.
Oh, the key is right there.
Guys, look at this.
I think it's like a small tutorial area.
Countdown.
Hurts to see it like this.
The game really improved.
Holy man.
Wait, I can't, I know. Where's the key? I can't go in.
Leo, Tim Burton.
Ah, here.
Where's the what happened? Is this our character in last chapter?
I have no idea, but you know what I said?
Book?
It looks like Levi Ackerman.
Oh.
He is the poor.
Levi
Hedger.
Tim Burton.
Captain, what happened to
character...
you?
Guys, I think that's the character that we played as in the in last chapter.
Really?
The brother? It looks like.
I have. No, I don't remember like the lore and stuff.
We were trying to save ourselves and our grandparents and our parents because they turn into monsters too. Look at the moon. It has a face. It's major.
Hey yo, what's up, my G?
So
dab me up, brother.
Or did? Did you guys see the moon? It looked like Majora. It's Majora's moon. It had a... Ew.
Ewy.
What just happened?
Okay. This is where my cousins and I stopped. For like 2 hours or something.
Oh yeah, it was in this room, eh?
Yeah, it was like this part.
You guys were camping here.
Oh
no. How did I end up
it was
in
so
Aminka?
It was so hard, bro.
I don't even know where my boat is now. Safe room?
Especially since I know the...
He's much still in that. Perhaps I can look around to ask the owner of this place for help.
Someone killed Drake.
Oh, we can open the drawer.
They closed the
you
door.
You can open the drawers. What the heck?
Oh, that's how we're gonna
they make push you back.
Physics.
Nothing in there. Found this room, guys.
Pogristerix.
Backwards.
Sheesh, mate, you stuck.
Ooh. Okay,
some adobo
here.
Lamau. Hey, where'd you guys go? I don't know, here. There's another door here.
I feel like we have more stamina.
Where?
Over here. Where I am.
Oh.
It's a freaking maze, brother.
That candle's upside down.
Really? Oh, no.
Where did you get the candle from?
Press F.
You didn't get a candle, Mech? It was in the start. Rooms with Shimenawa will protect you. Oh, snap. What's a Shimenawa?
The rooms with ropes on top.
The what?
Yung may rope. Like, nakasabit na rope.
Like, also, there are some rooms that...
Yeah, some rooms don't have.
Oh gosh.
Exactly, bro.
So, because every room isn't a safe room.
No. There's
let's
some...
just go then.
Let's look at the rooms that have...
Oh, like room. This?
Yeah,
like
that
this.
One, yeah.
Oh, it was right here.
Oh. Bassa.
It broke.
Oh, the book. There's a book.
Oh.
Ooh.
There lived two orphan sisters.
First spin jitsu.
Spin jitsu.
You don't know that? Oh, this is...
You're
in the older one. She questioned
me.
Is this one of the rules? The red one?
The red one, I think.
Ren came to a final thought that...
Look at them cheekbones.
She consumed. Dang! She ate her sister.
Dang!
What?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, cause this sister has. She doesn't eat well, huh?
Second mouth in the
she
back
has a
of
second
her.
Mouth in the back of her.
It's
Sukuna. The mouth of Mio constantly wails for food, otherwise Ren would ache in extreme pain. That is messed up.
Dang.
The rats are poisoned by the well. For her to consume, you must ring a bell.
Yeah, that's where we got stuck.
Poison rat.
Rat.
We have to find
how are you supposed
well...
to poison the rats?
Oh, we have to find like the well area. Then from there, we don't know what to do. We didn't. That's where
devour.
We stopped.
Ooh, devour area. Check? Okay.
I just have a rat here.
My heartbeat is going up. All she used to look to me.
Yo, what is that?
You know, she kind of fine, you know, she a 10, but she got a mouth at the back of her head.
You're messed up.
Down bad.
Oh! the heck?
She there?
Oh my gosh!
I guess it's run.
Oh,
I guess we're
there.
Running. Left. That's.
Mick, where are you going, bro? Don't leave me, Mick! Don't leave me!
She was chasing me the entire
Wait,
time.
Wait, Mick! Let's go!
Oh
go
my god!
Go to the ropes!
Shiminawa, we need Shiminawa. We need
Shiminawa. Pogoristickers. Quandale Dingle.
Where the frick did he poison this rat?
Hey guys, Quandale Dingle, you spawned so far back.
Oh damn, you got a rat. Damn, you kinda chunky. Hey, yo.
That's a New York rat.
No, it's a capybara.
Hey, what's up, Miggy?
Hey, dude. I'm gonna find a way. I wanted to die so I can get a candle.
Oh, I hear my heartbeat.
Oh my, she's there.
We are dead. Hide.
She just passed by. I think you can hide here, can you hide?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Wait, let's try it.
No.
Found the exit.
Oh
yeah,
my
I
gosh.
Found it earlier too.
I died again.
Hey guys.
I died again.
Yeah.
We're dead. I think if you turn off your like candle, she won't see you.
Yeah, something. Why do I keep respawning so far away?
Bell, guys, I found a bell.
Yo,
I found a bell. Mick, where are you? I just saw the bell.
Oh my gosh!
She's really near. Hi, Drake.
I used the bell.
Sean. You don't have Shimawani here though. Don't have Shimawani here. I swear I get scared by Drake's avatar because he has his hat. Whenever I see the shadow of his hat, I get scared.
Where?
I just don't like the sound of the jump scare, bro.
Oh, I thought that was a locked door. Let's skip that.
I found it.
Use.
What the heck? I hear chains. I hear a well.
Yeah, we're at the well.
Oh. Poison rat, okay. It's
this. How can you use it?
Ring the bell, you have to get
I don't know, I guess we eat it.
Well, what's the well for?
Poisoning the rat.
Yeah.
Oh no, she's there. But anyway, we have Shimawani.
I know there's like a rat somewhere here in like the center area.
Okay, you have to ring the bell. Ring the bell. So she'll eat the rat.
What?
Drake, I think you should ring the bell. There we
Yun.
Go.
One out of three.
Oh!
Let's juke her around. What's she doing? She's eating the rat. Oh, okay. It's like devour. Or we.
Mawani.
We just cornered ourselves. Let's go back.
Oh, no,
devour
it's
for
Mawani.
Kids.
Where do we go?
This is devour for kids.
Devour for kids.
You keep the rat if you die.
He's in there. We gotta get away.
My frames are going down.
I think.
I see you guys.
Daga.
We're here, Daga.
Oh yeah, did you know?
I hear a rat. There's a rat. Found one.
I spot the wind.
Do you know that DJ
sauce?
Wait,
I am. No,
shoot.
I hear.
Wait, we all have the rope.
Juker. Yeah. Where's the well? I don't remember. It's down here somewhere.
Over here.
She passed by me. Does this remember the rope thing?
Can't come in here, huh?
I'm cutting her. I'll repel her.
Bro! This guy, man! Wait! Shh! Turn off your light! This guy, bro!
Oh, this is the door. This
man brought the freaking party. Make I hear her.
She's eating the rat.
Pog. Mick, wait up, bro.
Where's that rat?
We have to. There's like. I don't know. Wait. Mick, come with me. Let's check the old area.
Oh, she's on me. Oh, nice. I escaped there. I just crouched.
I hear that.
I turned off my light.
Any rats?
I'm at the same spot.
She passed by me.
There has to be another door we haven't opened. So.
I died.
I heard Mick dying. He was near me. Oh.
Yeah, Mick's near.
What are you doing in here?
I'm just safe.
Bruh.
I don't know where she is.
I don't feel like the camera's on your head. I feel like it's down to the shoulders.
Oh, she's sick. Hi, Mick. It's as if she's like camping us, Mick. Here. Oh, open this. Like the one to the hand. Let's open
this. I thought she was.
Where you go?
Here.
Why would you eat your own sister, man? That's
she was jealous.
Why would you eat your own sister? I hear the rat's here somewhere.
I don't hear it.
Oh no!
Go back to the room, Mick! The room!
I know where the rat is, I think. It's there in that area.
I don't know where she is.
She's in the door.
What door?
Shima Wani was. Huh? I was killed by her.
Oh. Han. No, Mick, let's go.
Is this a safe room or no?
I don't hear this one here. It's a safe
room. Over there yet.
Where is
you guys found the rat?
Nah. She's near, she's near.
Oh, I hear it here, I hear it.
Yes,
ma'am. She's going for you!
Shoot. I'm safe.
Loser.
She's speaking actually.
Oh
no, she went in the room. Never mind.
I heard the rat, DJ. You hear it by that corner.
Yeah, also, yeah. Maybe it's to the.
Oh shoot.
No.
Sorry.
You die, Mick?
Yep.
She
a dead. Is she camping that room? She's camping that room, eh?
I'll get her out. You guys get her out.
Bro, she is!
I'll get her out.
Haha! LOL.
Mick, you can go run. Oh!
Whoa!
She
despawned.
No, she's there. I'll get her.
So yeah, it's like somewhere here.
Found the rat. Got the rat.
Nice one.
Okay, go. If I go back to the spot, go back there. I'll repel her. Yo!
I'm following you, Sean.
No.
They got it. I'm kind of lost.
Audric.
I'll find you. I think I know the way. I know the way around this maze now. There, Sean. Go there. Oh no.
We're safe.
I got stuck, bro. I got stuck.
Again? Bro, she's ugly.
What are you talking about? She
at that. Go over there. The bedroom's over there. I'll repel her. I'll get her out of the area. I'll get it. Run, go there. I'll repel her. Go there. No, you guys go there.
You guys are literally following her.
Yeah.
Do you lose a rat if you die?
Yeah.
You do?
Yep.
Oh, can't die then.
Yeah, you can bait me. Right here.
Wait, I gotta find the bell. I don't know where it is.
It's over here. I found the bell. It's near spawn.
Oh my god.
About the spawn area.
Yo! It actually worked! It worked, it hit here.
Don't worry, where are you? The spawn area.
I'm with DJ in that one.
She went there,
She's camping.
Yeah.
And the third die. Third thing
died. Still there.
Oh shoot.
Where are you guys?
What? How do we get back? She's camping here.
Okay.
I'll get her out.
Okay, let's go.
There we go.
She's there to your left.
Yeah.
And then I gotta find the bell. Where is the bell?
I'll show you the bell.
Find some stairs going downward.
Yeah. No, I need the well first before the bell.
Yeah, that's where you go.
I'll bring it the bell. I can bring it. I know where it is. I'll find you.
Downstairs.
Follow me. I'll find you.
This is the bell. I'm at the bell.
Here's the well. I found the well.
The well and the bell.
She's near. I can hear.
I need to poison the rat first.
Yeah, poison the rat first.
Yeah.
Hi, Mick.
I feel so bad. Just imagine.
Where's the bell, guys?
I'm at the bell right now. She's near. She's on the bell.
Poison.
She just stopped following me. I think she has dementia or something.
Dementia. Yeah, she's by the bell area though.
Okay.
Yeah, I see her.
Yeah, let her eat. Let her eat the rat. It's a rat poison.
At this point, the jump scare is not even
good. Nice one.
I'm at the exit, dude.
Yeah. Oh, I'm just black screen.
30 seconds.
What's this?
What? What?
20 seconds. What's this?
We have to survive for the next.
EJ, where are you?
I just see a black screen.
Me?
10 seconds.
Yeah, black screen,
no. Are you dead, EJ?
No, it's just a black screen.
Yup, and we're probably gonna go to another sequence anyway, it's fine.
Oh, you're probably spawning in.
Sequence.
Ooh! Ah. You dare try to trick me with rodents?
Island.
Yeah.
It's an island girl.
Oh, what's this?
Run?
Oh! Wait, what? I died already.
Where did it go?
How did I die already? What the heck?
Where do you go?
Got the shot.
Bro, these people can't jump. Why can't they jump?
Sheesh, my guy has movement. Did we?
Made it.
My. Oh no, man. What is this?
Yo, it's Majora.
This guy just wants some beef.
Shut up, bro. Oh my god.
That's a big skull.
Where?
Skeleton. Okay. To the left.
Man's just chilling. Oh no, what is like stuff like this, bro? There's a jump scare, right? Frick. Hey, wait up, bro.
I think we're gonna be the spin jitsu. We're on our way to the top of the mountain. Oh, I fell.
Ayo.
I'm back to the mask area, bro.
Yo, wanna, sir.
Yo, I didn't know DreamWorks worked on this.
Where are we?
Are we that small? Why is the grass so big? What the frick is that?
Whoa. Hi.
Why's my heart beating?
What the frick is that?
Oh my gosh, what is that?
That's a big dude.
I'm hiding in the grass. Oh my gosh. Look, oh my, nah, I'm fine.
I see that. Long neck. TJ, it's like that monster in Little Nightmares, dude.
I don't.
Have the you watched that, it or no?
Wait, the one that like chases you through like pipes or
the
something.
The teacher? Gotta catch yourself some Pokemon. Oh shoot.
Ew.
Oh, that is too close.
Ew.
That's actually really cool.
TikTok says.
Where are you supposed to go? Look at the moon's face.
You have to keep on going.
I'm running. No, I can't.
I'm running as well.
Parkour.
Hide.
What happened?
I died.
Oh, I got stung.
I got caught, I think.
I got stung.
Oh yeah, I'm red. Oh, we're back down. What? We're down here again.
You're like black. Oh, guys, my game's not glitched anymore.
Long neck style.
Yo. Looks like Eren or something with the long hair.
Yeah, bro, it's the founding titan. It's the rumbling, guys.
Wait, don't say anything yet. Drake hasn't finished it.
Oh, okay, never mind.
He's about to finish like the season 4 part 2. He's starting it today.
No, I got caught!
Ew! That's so close, bro.
I thought this was DJ. Oh, no.
Bro, can you just get off? Freak
off. I died again.
Go.
Guys, where do I go? I'm lost.
Shanta.
Oh, I found the exit.
Oh, nice.
Where?
20 seconds.
We'll just wait, I guess.
You guys see the moon's face?
I don't like that roar, bro.
I've been buying
one. Where are we now? What the?
Imagine.
Objective.
Imagine a speedrunner. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that is big. DJ, you're in last place.
Come on, bro. My stamina's not gonna make it.
Where am I now?
Back here?
Oh, I don't like that tall thing.
Bro, we're back here.
I'm gonna expect it. It's a jump scare! She a 10.
Oh,
heck no.
Oh, did you see that?
No.
Look like a Mananangal, bro.
Bro, that was a demo bat.
No, I'm serious, it was flying.
I know, yeah, it's a demo bat.
It went inside the house.
It's a demo bat.
Do we have to go? Oh, no.
Whoa, this is some pretty chunky stairs.
Bro, like, sakit sa tuhod nito, what the heck?
Those are the chairs.
It really looked like a Mananangal. I didn't see it fully, it was flying. But, yeah.
I should make a flip.
Oh my gosh!
What
are you serious?
Happened? What just happened?
I just got jump scared.
Did you
I went
die?
Through the exit here? No. Here. She was here, and then she's gone.
I just went through the.
Bro, I'm never going to Japan after this.
Oh, what the heck? Among Us?
Bro!
What are you? What?
Bro!
Among Us?
Boom, 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 boom.
It's so random.
It's Goofy, huh?
Goofy.
Hey!
Oh.
I found the one-eyed guy.
Guys,
a visitor. I've never seen your kind around
here.
What are you?
Bro, these look like TikTok.
You're
CGI.
Looking for a boat? Leaving so soon already? He's probably Goofy, yeah. I haven't seen one around. Maybe you can speak with Old Man Kenyu. Old Man Kenyu knows everything, although he can get a bit drunk. Oh, I accidentally skipped it. Speak with Kenny.
Hey, bro.
The world ends here. It would be nice if you can jump in.
Left or right?
What the frick is that? Is
why is there an option?
I'm going.
Okay, so
you see that thing on the roof?
Yeah, I saw
oh,
it.
Yeah, I see it. Click a frog?
Never mind, it's not a money
now.
That's nasty.
Okay, let's go back.
It looks like a vulture. Oh, there are people.
What? Oh, yeah. Oh,
people.
It's like, I know, was that movie, Spirit of the Way?
Yeah.
What the fudge is that?
Is this the old man, the big guy?
It's a big guy.
Who the frick is you?
This demon looking guy.
Sheesh, yeah, my guy got some drip, no? Low key.
What?
Oh, talk.
You can talk with this kid. Ooh.
You reek of human scent. I have not seen one in ages. Yeah, I'm pretty old.
I bet he's old.
A weak rat like you managed to get past the Great Noor? Impossible. How about you bring
nice.
Me something in return for all of these questions? Steal a Seishin orb guarded by the blind witch, then I'll tell you what you need to know. What? I will steal the orb myself with the Kiro. What? Kiroi Bara cult is ruthless.
Seishin orb.
They're always watching.
Yeah.
Turn it back to me once you have it. Oh, bro.
What the heck is that?
What?
Ah, can't get me. I'm under the house.
What the heck?
Guys in here.
What's the orb? Sure.
No, here.
Oh.
Find the key,
right there,
bro. Me. A key and an orb, okay.
Where are you gonna find a key in this? Can we open that house?
I guess we'll check the house.
That's a weird looking room.
What the frick is this?
Oh, place? This one, I went in here.
Oh,
no.
I went inside one of the houses.
Yeah, same. I'm with me.
What the heck are you?
Where you at, Mick?
Oh.
Right.
What is it? What is this?
Why?
Oh. Oh!
What's happening?
Oh! I think I'm good.
Where are you?
I don't think there's anything here, Mitch.
What was that for?
Oh, never mind. I went to exit.
I did a drawing thing.
Enter here.
Oh, enter here. It's not letting me go in. I don't like this game, bro.
Thank you.
How are you supposed to know if it's outside still or not?
What was that for?
Wait,
what
maybe
was
this angel thing's pointing at something.
What was the purpose of that? I just find orb. I went inside a house, I had to do a drawing.
Okay, check another house.
It's a big dude.
Oh, Sean.
Oh, I'm here.
Where are you guys?
What the heck? What was that?
Something. This rock thing showed up.
So.
Oh no. I'm getting chased.
It's pointing at the
portal. I'm getting chased! Oh my gosh. I got chased.
He's pointing at the photo, why?
Maybe it's telling us to...
Could you interact with it?
Well, are you guys talking about like the decapitated statue thing?
Maybe we have to get the heads?
Or maybe we do. Or multi-puzzle?
Just getting 30 straight
in.
It looks so funny.
I just came out and
you were just kicked by nothing and you died.
Did you guys do the drawing thing?
No,
it was creepy.
Oh yeah, I forgot you could crouch.
Why are these angels pointing at paintings? It's so
oh my.
Yo, it's on Eric?
Is that the orb? No. What was that?
It's an eye.
Where'd you go, Sean? Oh, there.
Here. This is so weird. Can you open any of these? It's like a second floor.
Okay.
I'm going out. I'll see what else we can.
Run!
Entered.
Can we hide in like the bushes? Oh yeah.
Oh! So one. The drawing thing.
Oh, he is very close.
Why is very high like that?
Why can't this demon guy help us, man?
This man can knock this guy out and like a bunch or
two. We have to get an orb.
Maybe he can find something in this big house.
He's a demon, which he could live in one. He's more powerful
here.
And he could live longer than us, but us, we...
The heck?
Oh no. Oh bro, this angel's upside down, no man. What the hell?!
Are you...
Hey!
Are you joking me? Did you see that? No, you didn't see the arm?
No.
Go to the right, check the right area.
I got the key,
You got the key, you got the key. Okay, Pog.
Have you guys tried the writing, the drawing thing?
We can't do it.
I finished it, but I didn't do anything.
Oh, that feel nice.
I think the writing's in here.
Oh, I'm dead. Sean, you're dead.
Nope.
No, I'm good.
I'm dead! Did anyone see the upside down snake lady?
And then he killed me.
Did anyone see the woman with like an upside down snake thingy?
Yeah, that's the drawing thing.
Really?
Guys, where am I?
Bro, what even is
this? I'm in a new area. Oh, no, never mind. So the same.
Where exactly did you guys go?
Do you still have the key, Sean?
You have to go back for the key.
And where is the key?
Gotta get the key again. Unless I dropped it near the front, the exit. Nope,
hello.
The key's here.
Okay, go.
Oh. Where are you, Sean?
I'm going back.
Oh, Also, if I hide under this thing, this kid won't get me. Oh, long tongue.
Game's kind of.
I don't know why. He is stupid. He can't bend down.
All right. Let's go. Rush.
Nice.
Okay, let's get inside. Check.
Get into it.
All the course. Oh, these are the. Oh my. Are you serious?
What?
Oh, that's the blind witch.
Oh, okay.
I think we have to go back to the angels. There's a specific. Remember the angels were pointing at the. I think we gotta light the ones that are correct. Look, you guys stay in there and light it. I'll go to each of the houses, okay? There's a cave in there. I'm kind of curious why that's there.
Wait, I'm lighting this. Oh no.
I don't think you light all the paintings. Yeah, you only light the ones that are pointed.
Oh, okay, yeah, I get that.
Well, we have to light the one.
Okay, let me check this one.
Where's this blind witch at?
Oh, not here.
Oh, she fell! She fell!
What are you doing?
What the frick, she fell?
She at 10, but she falls off the stairs.
What the heck? Have you guys been in here?
Where? Which?
There's a dead guy.
Really? I died. In the cave.
Have you guys? No, not in the cave.
Mantin na pala.
Okay, guys, do this painting. It's the one with the pot.
Pot?
Okay.
There's two women. They're cooking something in a pot.
I'm getting chased by the blind witch. Oh, she
cooking something in a pot. So there's pot. Pot.
Keeping her busy. We are in. This
pot,
she knows how to juke.
Hey, what
there's
else?
Pot.
Lol, can't get me.
And the pot one, guys.
I did the pot one.
She's going down.
I entered the cave area and I'm lost.
Guys, find the one with the pot. The painting with the pot.
I lit it up.
Okay, find this one.
I lit that up already.
Guys, find the one with the woman with the weird neck.
I lit that up.
What?
I lit that up.
This one too?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys...
Oh, she's up here.
I don't get this. Why would she let me do this? I think this is just a useless... Almost there. Wait up.
Oh.
Why? What happened?
I was getting chased.
Bruh.
You know this. The woman with the weird neck again.
Let's see if
it's there.
This one?
No. It has two people on me.
Oh.
I'm in the one with where we saw an angel pointing at something.
Make there are multiple ones. What does the painting look like?
You want me to broadcast it?
Okay. Really look. Oh. I think we already got that.
Yeah, I'll go there.
Not that.
Oh, this guy. We gotta get this guy.
Yeah, light that one up. I think that's. No, that's not the one. I think that's the one. Yeah. No, yeah, that's the one. Did anything happen?
Nope.
Anything?
Wait, how about this one? Did you get this one?
Hello.
I think it's actually.
Mick, did you see any other paintings?
Oh, there we got the painting I saw. Maybe we have to give her the remember the angel. We have to give her the flower somewhere.
I'm dead.
Remember that.
Wait, I can light the... Wait. And when I got jump scared, I could... I had the option to light her up.
What?
Like the girl.
Are you sure you did this one? Okay.
I'll check the other rooms I'm out in.
It's weird. Maybe you can go to the well now or no?
I don't know. Check. Let's get out of here.
Are you sure you lit them up? Oh, is this the orb? No, just a lamp.
Wait, come in, sir. See. Light up the ones that you see. And oh my gosh. I did not see that.
I'm at the bell. Where are you guys?
I am trying to navigate around. Where do I go from here? I'm back. Wait, what? Is this a different place? Wait, I found a different room.
What does it look like?
Oh, wait. Okay, wait, I'm going back in.
Oh, no. Just tell me the painting and so light it up.
There is no painting.
Okay, so we lit this one.
Oh, wait.
Don't we have to light everything up or no? I think you just stay still, she's not gonna attack you.
I think- oh wait, she's I think you got this one, like the two women. Right? Two women and then, how do I describe this? Like one, well, there's like one big woman and one small woman.
A big woman, one small woman. Or is there like a weird neck?
Kind of, yeah.
Why is this
one not wait. In the room with like the weird neck, are there two angels? Like two statues?
There, I got it. I think. Or no. No, never mind. Wait, what did you say?
In the room with like the weird neck painting, are there two statues?
I don't think so. Most of them have two statues in it.
I would hate this witch. She keeps on chasing me.
What do we do? What? I'm so confused. I'm confused. Where does it spawn you back so far?
Yeah, I hate it.
Where's Mick? What are you doing, Mick?
I'm in the thing.
Oh yeah, me and Mick didn't go there. We backed out of there.
What?
Me and Mick went there, but we backed out.
What?
Me and Mick backed out
of the building.
What's here?
I don't know. There we go. I lit a painting you guys missed.
Hey, Mick, you're in the building?
Yeah.
Why is he going up there? He's going up the...
Out.
Weird.
I'm so confused.
Wait, no, you didn't light the painting I saw.
It Try it now.
It runs out. Oh, it runs out? For real?
Then you open.
This guy's dead. Yeah, the one with the bot DJ, the one that you're talking about?
No, it was like... Check Drake's screen, I don't know if we can go to it. Like the one that's lit right now. Second floor.
I died.
Oh, never mind.
Guys, did you notice that the Goofy all changed into a skeleton?
Sorry.
You think we just have to like light all of the paintings in here before we run out of time?
Should we just try that?
You wanna try it?
Light all the paintings?
Yeah.
I already tried that.
They run out.
Won't get lit up. I think it's those are the ones that are not part. Just light up all paintings. Yeah. Everything you see light up.
Yep. Let's try it. Ready?
Not everything lights up. Eh?
Everything that can light up na lang.
Light up, Sketcher.
Oh, he didn't light it up, what the heck?
Hey, old man.
Okay, this one was light up.
No.
Oh, I think if you get it wrong, Look, I already lit that candle, but then it's... I think you actually have to do the ones that are right.
Light up,
Let's just guess. Let's just keep guessing the ones that are right. Okay, so the two side by side ones downstairs are right. That one's right. Let's keep finding the ones that are right. Let's keep lighting up random candles.
Okay.
We know the one which is great.
She's upstairs with me, by the way.
You're still here?
Check that other person's clues.
Get a job or something.
Is there one thing? Is there light up upstairs?
No, nothing lights up downstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm not sure.
Guys, why is everything filled with sand? Who am I?
This is hard.
Let's use energy. Let's use
energy. Oh, she's right there.
Don't
I memorize the ones that I saw. That guy I saw. Did not see that. I remember seeing that one.
Sorry, I got the wrong one.
Didn't see that.
Got the wrong one, sorry. Can you light it up again?
I saw this one.
I got one wrong.
Let's see which ones I saw.
Whoa! I hate the spawn points, that's why I don't like dying.
I didn't even see that.
The spawn points suck.
I saw that one.
Don't light up anything.
None of the ones upstairs light up. Dude.
I'm gonna light up everything.
This one went out.
Oh, that one. Sorry, made a mistake. Can you relight the candles?
Okay, don't make the. Okay, light. Look, I'll try lighting them up. I think I know which ones they are.
I'll light up the ones at the bottom. I know the ones at the bottom.
No, this one's not lit up, Mick. That's wrong.
Bro, I just went inside.
Witch. Only the ones that you can light up are actual paintings, I think. You don't move anything.
The witch is on me.
23.
Won't get what we're supposed to do.
The ones that are light up.
How do you know where I am? You can see you're lying, bro.
I think we're supposed to find the... Should we find the orb first?
I gotta find it.
Why is she going after me?
Gosh.
I'm confused, guys. I don't know what to do.
Mind-boggling experience.
We're the hunt bots. We can do this.
I think we...
Maybe we'll light them at the same time.
How about guys? Let's do this. Let's be in charge of like the light candles in a circus.
Oh, bro! Oh, there we go.
Got it.
It scared me. What the heck?
What did we do?
What happened, guys?
We lit it up.
I can't die now.
Oh my gosh!
Over here.
It had the boom sound. It's a meme sound, the boom sound.
Okay, after this we have to go now, guys.
Right.
Can't get out. How do I get out?
Where do you guys go?
Guys, I can't get out.
I'm lost. Oh, I see you.
I see. Here, Sean, here.
I can't get out, literally.
No, look up.
Oh. Dumb.
Okay, where's the dude now?
I know where Kenny is.
Yeah, he's stay in the shade for just in case. Stay in the shade. Did we finish it?
I hope this is the end of the chapter. At least one chapter.
I hope this is the end of the chapter because we have to go, bro.
Hey!
You feel a ball? How can you see?
I've been watching you.
And how can he hear? How can he hear?
Gahahaha.
I think we finished.
We are.
Okay, guys, we have to go.
Alright.
This is the end.
What?
I think this is the end.
Whoa.
Jeez, man. That scared me.
I didn't get any achievement, though, that we finished chapter one, so.
Yeah, that's true. Countdown.
There we go.
One more.
Let's check the countdown. Let's check the countdown.
Last one. It'll just take a few minutes. Just.
That's a big boat. Man of Medan vibes.
I like how there's a countdown thing now.
Why is there a countdown?
Oh man, it's weird. It's kind of nice.
Look at the eyes, they're looking at us.
Ew.
Oh my god.
Bro.
Are you joking me?
What is that bar?
What's this bar on my left? What? Oh, dang.
Phase one?
Okay, we gotta speedrun this. We really have to go.
Why? What are you guys gonna do?
Oxygen? Guys, why is there an oxygen tank here?
We gotta find all
the frick is that? What the frick is that?
Are you guys checking each of the rooms?
What is that? Looks like the green thing from...
Or all this...
Oh, it's just a...
What is that?
It's a pile of eyeballs.
Speedrun.
is the monster.
Bro, why is Mimic so complicated sometimes, man?
Guys, the bar on your left is oxygen. You need to refill it here.
What?
What?
Refill it here, your oxygen.
Nah, you're
joking. How do we do that? Oh, behind you. Is that?
This is so long.
You know, I'm out there for him. We'll do the set of the gun. I think we know what to do now.
That is true.
There's an elevator? What?
Oh my gosh, you are joking. For four candles!
We have oxygen in here. So we gotta stay alive.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Oh,
you guys are leaving, huh?
Four faces. This is the last one, then. No way.
Went down the elevator.
I'm dead.
Where even are we, bro?
Oh, I found a candle. I found a candle.
Nice.
Oh. What is that? What is that? Okay, I guess we actually have to go.
I'll
I guess we're gonna finish this or?
Nah. So far. Holy, it's 1:30 a.m. What?
Yeah.
We can at least we know what to do next time.
Yep.
Seriously, that was so dumb. Grabby. Four stages. Oh, that other one was so hard. And it was like
complicated, but.
Oh yeah, TJ.
Yo.
When you have the time, can you download Fast on Driveway?
G-Tom tomorrow. G-Tom.
Good night, guys.
Night, bye, guys.
G-Tom.